Right, so I went to my local Target today and I found two of these. They are Harry Potter Series 4.5 Collector's Key Rings. So, obviously I can't get a full set, but you can get a Harry, Hermione, Ron, Hagrid, Ginny, the Hogwarts crest, Dumbledore, Fang, which is Hagrid's dog, Draco Malfoy, or there's two exclusives, exclusive A or exclusive B. That appears to be maybe McGonagall, and there was a package opened at the store with Luna laying out. While I love Luna, I didn't want to buy it with it already opened. So, those are I'm assuming those are going to be the exclusives, but we'll see. This one is very flat, so if I was going to estimate, I would say it's probably the Hogwarts crest. And this one is very chubby, so we'll see what it is. All right, so I only have two because that's all I could find at the store, but we will see what I get. And I was correct. It is the Hogwarts crest. Oh, it's purple background, and then it has the four house characters. We have the Gryffindor lion, Slytherin snake, the Hufflepuff badger. You would think I would know that since I'm Hufflepuff. And the eagle for Ravenclaw. Not a raven, but an eagle. And then it says Hogwarts. Almost says, yeah, Hogwarts down there at the bottom. Oh, it also has it on the back. They're raised on the front, and then it's flat and shiny on the back. And it has an H on the back and on the front. It's very cute. I'm pleased with that. All right, so let's see what we got in the other one. Ooh, what character is it? What character is it? Oh, it's Hermione. It's Hermione. Oh, cute. So it appears she's holding a potions bottle. Either that or shampoo or something, but I'm guessing it's potions. So she's got a cute little face there. She's got on a Gryffindor scarf. She's got on her robes. And she's got a very large set of hair, which Hermione does have a large hair. So it's super cute. So there are my two key rings I got today. Very exciting to see. And hey, both of these packages had what they were supposed to, as opposed to other things. All right, that was nice and quick and easy. Which one do you like better, Hermione or the Hogwarts crest?